George was selected from a large pool of candidates, and his strengths were seen as his attention to the zoning code and how it can have an effect on the growth of the community, his ability to reach out and establish positive relationships in challenging situations, including developing relationships with neighboring boroughs, which was really important to council and which had not been done, and George's commitment to creating a constituent and business-friendly environment. George has over 25 years of municipal experience and has taken the time to grow and pursue this professional development through classroom trainings and through webinars. And we really appreciate the effort that you have made to get this additional education and to stay up to date with the most current revisions to code and to municipal laws and guidelines, and thank you very much for the work that you've done.
And Brownie, you're doing a heck of a job.